brought it back, you wouldn't believe. Said I'd bring that old thing and they couldn't believe. The airfare is way more for a trip to Ibiza. The petro is $5 a cap. What the fuck is the deal? We too dependent on that barrel. It's the way of the world. We keep shipping these kids, man. I gotta fill up. Want something from here?
Throw it in reverse for a shorty with the works. Write my number on some paper, then throw it in her purse as I ride by. First things first, 9 times out of the 10, that cool shit usually works. They get 70 degrees, I'm in a short sleeve shirt. Without wearing a jacket, put seeds in the earth. I'm growing money trees in my front yard. Let me water my lawn, I make it look so easy it hurts. Let me get my other dollar back. Change, cause the chicken wrap don't cost more than I gave for. Man, fuck it, you can keep that buck. And all my niggas in the Range Rovers just keep trying. Same picture in the frames up, selling sweaty hats in the rain. Won't work, but one try won't hurt me. Lucky number 10's in a Rondo jersey. We at the gas station, you can get in the front seat.
Hired Bad Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Bad Boy.
What?
Bad Boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad Boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted dead sex smacks?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Now you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just said. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives. Things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I give you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground. In the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing. Trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
When you love to know.
Thank you.
That thing's not supposed to be on.
What is that? That's impossible. This ship's supposed to have 5 fail-safe redundancies. Everyone check.
Check over there. Nothing here. Moving on.
Looks clear.
Thank you.
see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide-open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can't disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Not supposed to be here.
Hack it in.
I live for this shit.
Whoa! Hey!
going on? What is that?
Thank you.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fucking eyeball. Oh shit, someone's hacked in. Oh fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Check over that one.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
I'm searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got Hydex scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
The cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
How are we looking? You find my collar? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him. So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes. This bellwether.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Brenks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlaut.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Thank you.
Damien. Let's talk.
Move!